You know, if we had a week without wind, we'd be great. Unfortunately, that's not predicted.
It causes rapid fire spread, and it makes it very challenging to try to fight the fire, because the firefighters can't go direct, which means they can't actually physically be there fighting the fire by hand.